breakfast and smash a leg session before work. Absolute game changer, the protein porridge from My Protein. Comes in 50 gram servings. I chose a maple syrup. Absolutely delicious. Would recommend you get this.
I just get the packet.
So easy. Protein porridge ready. Add milk, add water, 2 minutes in microwave. Boom. That's where I'm training now. Club after 5. Oh, empty gym fields. Sushi.
Thank you.
leg session. Hit 5x5 on the squats, 5x10 calf raise, 5x5 on deadlift, then went into walking lunges, leg curls, and a few more things I did in the video. Great session, but I need to start back training the legs a lot more. The last few sessions I've been doing have been a lot of bro sessions, which included arms, and more arms. Check back in later.
Home after the gym now, absolutely starving. Current protein option is the MyProtein dessert for after the gym. 29 grams of protein per serving. Can't go wrong with that. Chocolate flavour. Chocolate pudding, actually. Absolutely delicious. So the pre-work snack is 4 scrambled eggs, 4 whole eggs, 2 Mother Light yogurts, 1 Upbeat smoothie. Macros today. Focus, goddammit. Get a camera shit, it won't focus. Let's tell you what I have. Protein 103, carbs 66, and fat 30. Keeping the carbs as low as possible till this evening so I can have a big carb meal before work again. Check back in later. Pre-workout snacks of the gods. Check back in with you, and we're at the gym training arms with the boy.
Second session of the day, about to get underway. Training with Andrew Purcell and Gary Flanagan now. Going to smash arms. So check back in when we get inside.
This is the boy, Andy P, Gary Flan. Post-workout snack is steak. Putting that straight into a wrap now with sauce, and Bob is your uncle.
20 to 5 in the morning, guys. It's bright and we're just finished work.
Bruh. Day 1 is over.